The diode shown in the circuit is a silicon diode. The potential difference between the points A and B will be. So here we can see the diode is in reverse bias condition because its N side is connected to a greater potential and its P side is connected to a lower potential. So this will be reverse bias condition. So it will not conduct any kind of electricity. So the current passing through it will be zero. So the diode will act as an open circuit. So potential difference across A and B will be equal to 6 volt. So option number first is the correct answer of this problem.